The power to heal your own brain. Our brains have this amazing ability called neuroplasticity. The way that you use your brain is the way that your brain will be used. So it can be your best friend or your worst enemy. It's your worst enemy when you're doing unhealthy things. You get outcomes like anxiety, decreased focus, scatterbrain, brain fog. What we're talking about here are neural pathways. Neural pathways are roads or pathways of electrical energy. So if you keep using the same old pathways, you're going to get to the same place. When you start using the new neural pathways and we start cutting those grooves in, you will be on a journey, not only towards new outcomes, but enjoying the new journey on the way. And what that means is you'll feel calmer, you'll feel more focused. The anxiety and the lack of focus from the old pathway will go down.